look who's here. Oh.
Hey, Ma, easy. You crush me, for Christ's sake.
Oh, come inside.
Hello.
Hi, Harry.
Hello.
We'll have a little visit.
So how are you, Harry? You're looking so good. You want something to eat?
No, Ma.
A little nosh, maybe? A piece of cake? I could go out and get something if you want. I don't have anything in the house, but Ada would have something. A cupcake, maybe? You want something to eat?
No, no, Ma, nothing. Please, sit. You're making me dizzy, for Christ's sake.
Yeah. You notice anything about me, huh? You notice I'm slimmer?
Yeah, I guess you are, Ma.
25 pounds I lost. 25 pounds. Can you believe it? And that's only the beginning.
That's great, Ma. That's really great. I'm really happy for you. But will you sit? Please. I'm sorry I haven't been around in a while, Ma, but I've been busy, real busy.
Oh, yeah? You got a good job? You're doing real well?
Yeah, real good, real good.
What kind of business?
Well, I'm sort of a distributor, like, for a big importer.
Hey, oh, I'm so happy for
Easy.
You.
Mm. You're killing me. Jesus, what have you been lifting weights?
Knew you could do that.
Well, you were right, Ma.
Now maybe you'll meet a nice girl and have a baby.
I already met one. Ma, don't go away. Shit, all right?
So who is she? Who's her parents?
You know her, Ma. Marion Silva, remember?
Oh, Silva. Yeah. Of course. Manhattan Beach. He's got a house on the Esplanade. Garment business.
Yeah, he's real big in women's undies. Hey, before you go bouncing all over again and make me forget, Ma, just what I want to tell you is that I got you a present.
Harry, right? I don't need a present. Just have a baby.
Will you let me tell you what I got you? Will you, Ma? Christ, you are really something else today. You know that? Look, I know. Well, I'm sorry for being such a bastard. I want to make it up. I mean, I know I can't change anything that's happened, but I want you to know that I love you, and that I'm sorry. And I want you to be happy. So I got your brand new TV set. It's going to be delivered in a couple of days. It's from Macy's.
Oh!
Yeah.
Your father'd be so happy if he could see what you're doing for your mother. See that, Seymour? You see how good your son is? He knows what it's like for his mother living all alone. No one to visit her.
Hey, Ma. You want uppers?
What?
You're on uppers. You're on diet pills, ain't you?
I told you, I'm going to a specialist.
That's what I thought. You make it a croaker for speed, ain't you?
Harry, are you all right? I'm going to a doctor.
What does he give you, Ma? Does he give you pills?
Of course he gives me pills. He's a doctor.
What kind of pills?
A purple one, a blue one, an orange one.
Like what's in them?
Harry, I'm Sarah Goldfarb, not Albert Einstein. How should I know what's in him?
Does the stuff make you feel good, sorta, and give you lots of pep?
Well, yeah, a little.
A little? Ma, I can hear you grinding your teeth from here.
Yeah, that goes away at night.
At night?
Yeah, when I take the green one. 30 minutes, I'm asleep. Poof, just like that.
Ma, you gotta cut that stuff loose. I'm telling you, it's no good.
What do you mean it's no good? 25 pounds? I lost.
Big deal. So what? You want to be a dope fiend, for Christ's sake?
What is with the dope fiend? Am I foaming at the mouth or something? He's the nice doctor.
I am telling you, that croak was no good.
How come you know so much, huh? How come you know more about medicine than a doctor?
Believe me, Ma, I know. All right? You'll get strung out, for Christ's sake.
Oh, come on. I almost fit in my red dress. The one I wore to your high school graduation. When your father liked so much. Oh, I remember how he looked at me in that red dress.
Mama, what's the big deal about the red dress?
I'm gonna wear it. You don't know. I'm gonna be on television. I got a call and an application and...
Come on, Ma. Who's pulling your leg?
No, no, no. I'm telling you, I'm gonna be a contestant on television. I don't know when yet. They haven't told me when yet. But you'll see how proud you are when you see your mother in a red dress, television and golden shoes.
What is the big deal about being on television? Those pills you're taking will kill you before you ever get on, for Christ's sake.
Big deal? You drove up in a cab. Did you see who had the best seat? I'm somebody now, Harry. Everybody likes me. Soon, millions of people will see me and they'll all like me. I'll tell them about you, your father, how good he was to us. Remember? It's a reason to get up in the morning. It's a reason to lose weight, to fit in a red dress. It's a reason to smile. It makes tomorrow all right. What have I got, Harry? Why should I even make the bed or wash the dishes? I do them. But why should I? I'm alone. Your father's gone. You're gone. I got no one to care for. What have I got, Harry? I'm lonely. I'm old.
You got friends, Ma?
It's not the same. They don't need me. I like the way I feel. I like thinking about the red dress and the television and you and your father. Now when I get the sun, I smile.
Come and visit, Ma. You know, now that I'm straight, my business is going good. I'll come, me and Marion. We'll come for dinner.
Yeah, good. You bring her. I'll make a mushroom soup and a roast.
That sounds great, Ma. That sounds great. I'll give you a call ahead of time, all right?
Yeah, okay. I'm glad you have a nice girl and your own business. I'm glad.
I gotta go, Ma. I got an appointment in Manhattan in a little bit, yeah. but I'll be back.
Okay, good. You still got your key?
Yeah, I got it, Ma.
Bye, son.